Another big story we're following tonight, a harrowing rescue in Ocean City this week, and a five-car crash sends a toddler over the bridge and into the water below. Rachel Carton has more details on a Good Samaritan who jumped in the water to save that baby, and more on where the crash investigation stands right now.
Chopper footage captures the terrifying moments after an 18-month-old child is ejected from a pickup truck off the Route 90 bridge into the water below. It happened in a head-on collision in Ocean City Sunday afternoon.
There was about two football fields of debris, five vehicles involved in the entire collision. One of the vehicles did land on the railing.
A Good Samaritan who wishes to remain anonymous jumped off the bridge to save the little girl.
Immediately got out of their vehicle. Jumped over the railing into the bay about 25, 30 feet from the bridge into the bay, about 4 or 5 feet of water, and rescued the child.
A nearby boater picked them up and brought them ashore. The child was then flown to Johns Hopkins and is still in the hospital but in stable condition. The other seven people involved have been treated and sent home. Officials say the outcome could have been deadly.
There's no question that a small child's life was saved yesterday. There's no question in my mind.
Ocean City Fire Chief Richard Bauer says the community sprang to action and saved a life. The humble hero jumping into the water, the boater who picked them up, and his firefighters who did their job at the scene.
Low frequency, high risk type of incident that we definitely trained for.
As for what caused the crash, it's still being investigated by the Ocean City Police Department. Reporting for WJZ, I'm Rachel Carden.